beautiful people. It is Sunday, my favorite day of the week. Anyway, hi, I'm Maddie if you are new here. Today, we are gonna be doing another playlist video. About a year and a half ago, I did a video of 50 songs that you forgot about that you loved, or you loved but forgot about. Anyway, if you haven't seen it, you can click it right here. Apparently, it's like a trend to feel like the main character. You know how those songs make you feel like you're the main character or whatever, like literally on top of the world? Well, I made a playlist. Songs that make you feel like you are the main character. I feel like I should change the angle of this because the lighting is so odd. I've spent quite some time on this playlist, and if you know me personally, you know. You know. So, yeah, that's what we're doing today. I'm really excited. If you guys want to follow the playlist, I use Spotify. Honestly, there is one song that I want to include that is not on Spotify. It's on SoundCloud. But that will be linked down below. But mainly, my Spotify will be there. Go follow it. Let's get this shindig started. I figured I would be in a cozy outfit because, you know, let's do it.
I've never felt more than love. Thank you.
Okay, I don't know if that was actually 50 or not. There were some that I skipped because I was like, I'm not really feeling the main character in this, the vibe in this song, so I skipped it. So it could be a little less than 50. I really am not sure. I don't know. I'll know when I edit it. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It could be a little cringy because, you know, my dancing isn't the best. But hey, it is what it is. So if you guys want this playlist, it'll be linked down below. And then the last song, Disturbia, is actually on SoundCloud. But yeah, that is it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.